I noticed that a second before it hit the building, it looked like it was moving slowly, and it lined itself up.